Good morning, guys. It is 9:20. I think I'm getting breakfast with one of my friends this morning. I'm not really sure yet. So if I get breakfast with him, I'll try and vlog. I don't really know if I'll vlog. I haven't seen him in a while, so kind of just want to catch up. But I have a really crazy filming day ahead of me, and I'm getting stressed, honestly. I have to film 2 videos today. That should be interesting how that goes. I also have to make sure I get those 2 videos done and then another video filmed for another upload. Okay, I've made it to the bathroom. I am going to be talking about this product. It's the Purity Made Simple Moisturizer by Philosophy. It's their new like ultralight moisturizer, and it is amazing. This video is in collab with them, but I've been using this for about a month, and I've just noticed like a huge change in my skin. It's getting like a lot, like the pores are less visible, my skin's a lot brighter, and I also notice like instant change when I put it on, which is really cool. So like it kind of feels like very smooth. I'm just gonna apply pump to my face. This can be used with or without makeup. Looks super pretty on your skin normally, or if you want to wear it with makeup, it's a great primer. It smells so good. It's packed with really, really great, like good for you ingredients, and it just gives you a really nice glow, 24-hour hydration. Like as you can tell, my skin is just like instantly glowing. I've been obsessed with it. Obviously, I'll link it down below. Thank you, Philosophy, for giving me this. I love it. Yeah, if you're looking for a new moisturizer, it's really lightweight. It's perfect for me. My facialist told me I was using too heavy of moisturizers, like it was clogging my pores. So this one is doing the opposite. Yay. All right, now to get ready, I need to put an outfit on and some makeup. Actually, I don't really want to wear makeup, but I do need to put an outfit on, so I'll see you guys in a little.
All right, so I'm in the car. It's so freaking hot in my car. Play some music. Also, you guys always ask what my nail color is. I actually looked at the name this time. This one's topless and barefoot. Okay, I'm gonna go to my workout now. Bye.
Hi, how are you? Great. What you gonna do? You would have enough space between each
side. Finished.
We came. We conquered.
Hey guys, so I just got home, and as you guys saw, I had a few little clips and like snippets of our workout. If you guys want me to do a full workout routine, let me know. But you guys got to see a few exercises that I do with my trainer. She is incredible. She has so much knowledge about fitness and training and dieting, and she's gone to school for all of that. So she's really, really, really great. I'm gonna go inside, do my homework a little bit, like just stuff that I kind of have to do, but like, you know, second semester vibes. I'm waiting for my friend. We just worked out together, as you saw Holden. She's my best friend, and she went shopping for an event we have tomorrow. So I'm going to work a little bit while she's shopping, and then we're gonna cook dinner later because we're doing this little meal plan together. I feel like it's always helpful when you have a friend. By the way, if you're wondering what meal plan I'm doing, it's the Fit with Cambry meal plan. It's Cambry Schroeder's meal plan. She's the sweetest, and her body transformation is so real. It's crazy. You guys can check out her Instagram if you want. I'm home now, so I'm gonna get out of my car. I'm gonna go have 15 almonds because that's what it said on the meal plan. That's way more than 15. Dang. I eat way more than that normally, so portion control is everything, I guess. Cool, we're chilling. That's my snack. I just got this big box, kind of messengered, whatever the proper term is, over to me from Windsor. Well, messengered from my agency, but it's from Windsor. Here's a little sneak peek. I have a few videos coming out with Windsor pretty soon. I can't say anything else, but this one is gonna be great because you guys have been asking for this particular video. So, some jewelry. I'm gonna go through this, see which pieces I'm gonna put in the video and what pieces I don't like, and then start working, baby. Woo! Okay, so, hi guys. It's been a little bit. I did some work. Not really. I tried. I'm going to pick up Holden right now. Yeah. Both extremely hangry because we're both doing this meal plan, and I measured out 15 almonds.
Do you have like one to spare for me?
Eat them all.
Hi.
Belle loves me these days.
These days. Like, remember when you like remember when you used to make her sleep in our bed?
I have school in 40 minutes. I'm at my friend Holden's house. We're starting our day two of our meal plan.
I have class in 40 minutes. That smoothie was horrible. We didn't have like half of the ingredients, so it really didn't work. So now I have to rush home, attempt to make breakfast, attempt to wash my hair, and put my uniform on. So that should be interesting. Which I don't really wear my uniform anymore because I just don't really care.
My face is so white compared to my body. That's insane.
Do you have chapstick even?
Want to say hey to the vlog?
Hi.
So enthusiastic. It looks so good though. Now I'm feeling fine. I wanna waste your time like you're wasting mine. Glam is done. I love my little team I've put together over this past year now. They really understand me and I really understand them, so we just work really well together, which is awesome. So I'm gonna put on my outfit and I will see you guys a little later. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a tutorial. Good one. So this is the look. Legs for days. Oh, these is red bottoms. These is bloody shoes. So I don't remember what the last thing I vlogged was, but here we are now. I filmed a little bit, I'm with Bella. We're gonna get some freeze per usual.
I forgot my camera at home. My brother, sister, and myself are at dinner getting tacos. Avocado, lettuce wrapped tacos. Ooh, what did you get?
This is grilled fish with some plantains, rice, and beans.
Wow, that looks really good. Let's feast.
Hi guys, so just got home from dinner with my brother and sister. I know I haven't vlogged that much today, but hopefully we got a little bit of footage. I'm gonna taste test ice cream right now because I'm having a sweet tooth.
Spoon me, darling.
So we got some Halo Top. We just went to the grocery store.
They're like nice and melted now.
Okay, this is cookies and cream. That's vanilla and that's chocolate. I don't eat chocolate, so I probably won't try it, but I've had vanilla before. Oh, whoa, they're really melted.
Is it in a bad way or good?
No, really good. Okay, I'm trying cookies and cream. Pretty good.
You are the cookies and cream connoisseur, so.
Vanilla is for sure the best.
Chocolate's good, but you don't want chocolate.
Just chocolate tastes like chocolate?
Mm-hmm.
I was supposed to be on meal plan. YOLO. Here for a good time, not a long time.
Vanilla's the best, you're back.
Right? Our final verdict is if you were gonna try Halo Top,
vanilla.
So guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm sorry I look so tired, I'm like falling asleep. But thank you for watching this weekly vlog. I love you guys, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video, bye.